I don't know if you know this, but the place where we're taping the show is at an intersection in L.A. at Fairfax and Beverly. So welcome to Beverly Avenue, Beverly.
Thank you so much.
No, I got this. I got this because it's Beverly Avenue, right?
Yes.
And now I would say it's fair that you could fax your friends and tell them that you're going to win a brand new car. It's the 2015 Ford Fusion S, featuring a 2.5-liter engine, 6-speed automatic transmission, rear-view camera, plus paint and fabric protection. It's the Ford Fusion.
Nice. Hey, we're playing this game called Stack the Deck. Now, Rachel,
yes.
We have to get somebody to win this car, right?
Got to have it. It's a tough game, but it's very winnable.
Yeah, very winnable. So we have 5 numbers you have to fill in, okay? All 5 numbers. We have 7 to choose from. So it's pretty difficult right now to get all 5. But we're going to help you out by letting you win up to 3 numbers. But you have to know these little items that we have in the display case. We're going to start out with diced tomatoes and syrup, which is a great breakfast. I don't care who you are. George, tell us all about it, please.
All right, first up, that is a 14.5-ounce can of diced tomatoes with spicy red pepper. And then it's a 12-ounce bottle of strawberry syrup.
Which one of those is $2.99?
Syrup.
Syrup, $2.99. Give it to her. Yes. Now, Beverly, very carefully, choose carefully. Would you like the first number, second, third, fourth, or fifth number?
The third number.
Third number. Third number is a 1. Oh. How about that one? A 1. Okay, now, for the most boring fraternity party ever, plastic cups and croutons.
First, it's a 30-count pack of plastic cups, and then a 4.5-ounce bag of croutons.
Which one of those is $4.29?
Croutons.
Croutons. Come on. I've never said this before, but come on, croutons. Oh, plastic cups. Well, now we're on to grated cheese and hand towels. Stay out of my personal life. George, tell us all about it, please.
Well, first, it's an 8-ounce canister of grated Parmesan and Romano cheese. And then it's a package of 60 disposable hand towels.
Which one of those is $5.49? We'd love to give you an extra number.
The cheese.
Grated cheese, she says, is $5.49. Let's give it to her. $5.49, grated cheese, yes! First, second, fourth, or fifth number?
The fifth number.
Fifth number. Fifth number is a 4. All right, Beverly, good luck. It's a Ford Fusion S. Ford Fusion S. What's the first number?
2. 2.
The second number? 0, 3, 5, or 6?
3. 3.
And finally, the fourth number, 0, 5, or 6?
6. 6.
Those look like really good choices to me, Beverly. Come on over here. Good luck to you. Stand right here. Rachel, you ready?
I'm ready.
Gwendolyn, you standing by to give away this car? We're all ready to go. 23,164. Please. Yes! Miracle, everybody. We'll be right back to spin the wheel right after this.